Welcome back to another NFL video, and now with the Super Wildcard Weekend going on, it has been just a week since Deshaun Watson put on a Texans uniform last, but could that have been the last game he plays for Houston? As after Watson has not been responding to calls from Texans team brass after their new GM hiring without the consent of him before the hiring, the organization can sense his dissatisfaction. As this morning, Chris Mortensen of ESPN reported that this situation with Watson being unhappy with the new GM signing of the Houston Texans, a signing that was made without his input before, which a lot of times if you have a franchise quarterback, you take their input. If there's any time there's a superstar player on the team, they have some say in some of the higher up signings in the organization. But anyways, this is reported that it could lead to a demanded trade by Deshaun Watson, as he doesn't seem too happy with the organization right now. And with his new contract, he has a no trade clause, so this could cause some conflicts in the trade. But it does mean that if there's a team that he's very interested in, it can give him some leverage. And the report says one team he'd be very interested in is the Miami Dolphins. And this trade could also make sense for the Houston Texans, because if Watson's unhappy, he wants out, they could capitalize and get someone like Tua Tagovailoa, number 5 overall pick in last year's draft, in return. So they'll still be getting a quarterback that's young on a rookie contract, more fit for a rebuilding team like the Texans, who are going to be bringing in a new GM, a new coach, a lot new staff members. And some people are also questioning in Miami whether Tua is the future, so a new team could be better for long-term security. Tua knows that he's got a team, and Miami knows that they've got a franchise quarterback. And if Watson did end up getting traded to the Dolphins, with that defense, Brian Flores, and some solid weapons on offense, they could put themselves right into contention in the AFC. So let me know what you guys think. Would you like to see a trade where Tua Tagovailoa goes to the Houston Texans return for Deshaun Watson to the Dolphins? Because at the end of the day, it does look like Watson is moving closer and closer to requesting and maybe even demanding a trade, meaning he wouldn't play if they didn't trade him. And in that case, he does have some leverage, because if they try trading him to a team that he doesn't want to, with his new contract and the no trade clause, he can just decline it. So he will be going to his team that he approves if he's going to be playing next, and it's most likely going to be with another team, as this Watson situation in Houston just doesn't look too great after a 4-12 season. Let me know your thoughts. Where do you think Watson will get traded? Are the Dolphins a good fit? Because I think they would be.